I am Indian.
I am Chinese.
I am Malay.
I am Chinese.
I am Malay.
I am Indian.
We have a bit of
everyone in us. Connected through so many things.
Food, arts,
culture.
Let's say mridangam playing, which is my passion right now. It always impressed me how good the rhythm was. It's like learning a language and trying to think in that language.
I like sila because it is simple and easy to learn. In the pace that I learned sila, I'm the only Chinese.
I just fell in love with the colors and the patterns of Artic Art. I came across that there are many patterns and designs are similar to Indian folk art, and that also encouraged me to explore it more.
I have been formally learning Indian dance for 5 years, and I never looked back since. I admire the beauty and passion from Indian dancers.
I was attracted to Kung Fu because of the camaraderie between the martial brothers, and also the individuality of the art.
Chinese calligraphy was taught to us in school, so after a few classes, I actually took it up as my CCA with my classmates. Because it's interesting, it's new to me because I'm an Indian.
Why don't you try it?
Do you actually know how much we love one another?
I love meals on banana leaf.
Prata.
When we macam macam lo.
I make laksa at home now.
Every Chinese New Year, everyone look forward to eating cookies, but I look forward to see zodiac signs at community centers.
My block downstairs and the void deck, it's very multiracial.
I love butter chicken with naan, and it's so nice to share with people as well.
There was once a Chinese funeral.
No, I'm not gonna talk about that.
Okay.
Then after that week itself, on Friday, there's an Indian family who actually held a naming ceremony for their newborn baby.
Oh, I don't know the name.
Nasi Padang, Malay version of Chinese Chai Peng. My first crush ever was a Chinese girl.
At weekend, on Sunday, there was a Malay wedding.
I have lots of Malay friends. And they help me a lot in doing business.
I love my void deck lah.
This Channel 8 movies, huh?
Movies? I only know Hong Kong movies.
In those days, the Mandarin channel and the Tamil channel were on the same station, and you would watch a Cantonese movie or a martial arts film, you know, and then next there's a Bharatanatyam performance for about 5-10 minutes. As I grew up, I didn't really think of it being a separate thing.
Every time it's a festive holiday like Hari Raya, Chinese New Year, or Deepavali, my neighbors and I always exchange cultural snacks.
Kuis! All the Malay kuis.
Tambi, tui mendeni hai kan kuo lai.
Muneru bali wa muneru indum.
Kan kuo lai, kan kuo lai.
Todu manu kuwa.
Oh my god. The last one.
Some things have happened recently.
Yes.
But we are not going to let that bring down
everything that we've built together all these years. Are we?
Sorry.
If Singapore is truly our home,
then we are definitely one big family.
And in a family,
everyone is different. That makes us unique,
special,
and strong.
We are not just
Chinese,
Malay,
Indian,
Caucasian,
or any other race.
We are one.
We are one.
We are one.
Every creed and every race has its role and has its place. One people.